He's got Conklin. And Conklin delivers a blow. Still in there. Mooney gets decked.
Can run. He breaks one tackle and then dives forward toward the first down marker. Frank Clark can't.
You see him come leaning with his head there.
The crown of the helmet. Yeah.
Is a high number. At the sticks. Chase.
He's right there.
First down of the last 18 offensive plays. And again.
Last 18 offensive plays. And again.
Picked off! Intercepted by Tampa Bay! Christian Izzy!
Zach Wilson under pressure and gets smashed at the 31.
When you're playing zone, you sit in the zone, and when you're playing man, you stay on the run. And Garrett Wilson's coming across on a shallow crosser that if they're able to just put the ball on him, but instead he continues to run. And
hello, pressure's coming, throws it, complete. He got Myers, and he got him in a traffic jam, and he got some yards back, a gain of six.
It was returned 21.
He's going to come in. He's going to learn their vocabulary about this defense. He's going to run their style.
Wow, it is absolutely
how somebody didn't get off. You've got to account for 54. I mean, if you show run.
Couldn't get it to Thomas in space. And Cameron Thomas chases him.
And takes a big hit. Huffs through. And takes a big hit. Huff.
They roll the pocket for him and he finds Jahan Dotson.
Turn from the 10. Jackson hesitates, accelerates, and then gets blasted at the 22.
Jackson returns from the 10. Jackson hesitates, accelerates, and then gets blasted at the 22.
Second 10, blitzes on off the outside. It's charred free with the dig it on the play by Taylor. Was
it? Kevin has to spin away. Late to Connor, he gets hammered by Curl. Has to spin away. Late to Connor, he gets hammered by Curl.
From Williams, this is tossed out to the edge.
And we'll see where they put it down. Latavius Murray.
Love on the keeper, flip it out. Reed gets jacked. Oh my, Tyreek.
Number 29, Stevenson.
Minutes of play. They come to the near side. And it's a short
game to Sutton. Merrick made the tackle for the Raiders.
First punt like 50 yards, but was returned 21. Oh, what a hit. What coverage down the field to end that early.
First punt like 50 yards, but was returned 21.
Second down and 10, and how about that play made by Josh Allen,
who has three sacks today.
Takes him down to the ground, seals the edge, and is able to pancake him, and then Henry just sends Marcus May out.
You said DBs don't want to tackle him. No black shirts allowed in my club, sir. Please exit to the left. Derrick Henry.
St. Joseph's up 14-0. Pass by Dak is high and incomplete.
Set up third down. Why don't we say St. Joseph's?
Carr steps away. He points, throws, and bobble.
Doesn't matter if it's accidental or what, you cannot touch the head in neck area.
Under pressure. And gets smashed at the 31.
Matt Milano was in there, and he delivered a blow.
Quicker here. One play for Rich all the way.
Ball comes out. Ball is popped up. It is picked up by New England. Oh, my goodness.
Smith. Up to Walker in the flat.
Walker.
Knocks Roseboom down, but he held it up.
There goes Walker in the flat. Ooh, that low center of gravity. So compact. Good God.
Out quick, caught on the edge. Reynolds lost the football.
And it's recovered by Brian Cook.
Let you know what ability Anthony Richardson has.
On second down, wide open, and a couple of flags.
Petri has been their pass receiving tight end. Personal foul, unnecessary roughness. Defense number 5.
Watson takes it back after the fake. Watson
took a shot, pops off the turf. Nick Scott.
Mooney gets decked.
Was based on
a little flip. Foreman, he's in trouble. Foreman had to work to get back to the line
of scrimmage, and I'm not sure he did that. Packers played it well.
Second down and 2. Ooh. ETN.
Violence. 6'5", 265-pound D-leader.
Dances, dumps it off, he's got Myers, and Myers is
mad. Right in the field, the flag comes in. Right now, it's 4-2.
Body, I'm an icon, man. I'm a girl about a 10. I should fuck her in the Benz. Yeah.